We are going to look at a radioactive substance called gallium. Even though the gallium substance you see being handled is going to be put into a patient's body, the laboratory worker must be extremely careful in his handling of it. After all, he handles the stuff day in and day out, and he must be careful not to come into too close contact with it. That is why it is shielded by thick bricks, and why he handles it at the end of a piece of twine.